And countries that do not pursue free education always manage to embark on economic programs that are not beneficial for their people. These were the words of poet, publisher, editor, activist, polemist, Odia Ofeimu during the public presentation of a compendium of his essays, tributes, and conversation, which held in Lagos.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.